हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल किड्स मॉरल स्टोरी। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टेल यू द स्टोरी ऑफ द गर्ल एंड द विच। वंस अ लिटिल गर्ल एंड लिटिल बॉय प्लेड टुगेदर इन अ रोज गार्डन। सैडली द बॉय वेंट मिसिंग। द गर्ल वंडर्ड इफ ही हैड ड्राउन्ड इन द रिवर। दस शी वेंट टू द रिवर एंड क्लाइम्ब इन टू अ बोट। Soon it started drifting down the river. The little girl was scared and started crying. Then she saw small colorful house with a garden. Just then a witch who lived there came to riverside. She was good witch.
And so she helped the girl out of the boat. The witch confirmed the girl and wanted her to stay. She used magic to make the girl forget her friends and her home too. However, after few days, the girl saw the rose bushes in the witch's garden,
and they reminded her home of. They reminded her of home. The girl at once ran off to the river. She found her boat and left for home. So the moral of the story is don't be scared. So friends, write in comments, how do you find this story?
What is the meaning of drown?
The meaning of drowned is to die because we have been underwater. What is the meaning of drifting?
The meaning of drifting is slow and steady movement from one station to another.
And friends, solve our question. Who went missing?
Who ran off the river? So
write in comments and subscribe to our channel.
Hit the notification bell
and press the like button. Bye.